everyone, and welcome back to Phonics with Felix, where in today's video we are going to be doing something a little bit different.
We are? What's that?
Well, I thought it would be a really good idea to practice some of the digraphs that we already know from Phase 3 Phonics.
Oh, I think I remember them.
Well, let's put you to the test. Let's have a look at two digraphs that are taught in Phase 3 Phonics.
Okay, everybody. The first digraph is this one. I'm going to give you a countdown from 5 to shout out what it is. Go! Stop!
Well done, everyone. The first digraph was indeed qua, qua, qua. Shall we do another one?
Are you ready? You have the count of 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 to guess this one. Did you get it?
Of course they did. The digraph is indeed ch, 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 ch. Right, let's have a look at some challenge words that feature our digraphs. Are you ready?
Okay, everybody. This is our first challenge word. Go.
Ooh, now we already know the digraph at the beginning, but can you sound out the rest of the word to read it out loud? Shall we do it together? Queen. What does it say?
That's right, queen.
Well done. Let's roll on the next word. Ooh, okay, Felix, over to you.
Right, everybody, let's sound it out. Qu-it. Qu-it. It's quit.
Well done. That word was quit. Now let's have a look at our third and final qu challenge word.
Oh, this one's a little bit trickier. Are you ready?
Oh, it's not too tricky. Let's have a go. Qu-i-t. Qu-i-t. Little bit tricky. Qu-i-t. It's a word that I always say to you, Felix.
Quiet.
Yes, well done. Our third word is quiet. Okay, Felix, it's your favourite part. Are you ready for the
sentence challenge?
Yes, well done. Can you put all three of our qua challenge words into a sentence?
Yes, I can.
You can already. That was very quick. Okay, Felix, what sentence have you come up with?
The Queen told everyone to quit making noise and be quiet.
Ha. Oh, I like that one. The Queen told everyone to quit making noise and be quiet. What were they doing?
They were having a party.
Oh, were they? And the poor Queen thought it was too loud.
She was in bed.
Oh, well, fair enough. Right, let's move on to our second digraph and some challenge words that feature the ch 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 sound. Right, here is the first challenge word. Off you go. Can you sound out the digraph and also the individual graphemes to read the word?
I can.
Good for you, Felix. Are you ready? Well done. Did you get it too? Chop. Let's move on to the next one. Go. What do you think this word says? Shout it out now. Well done. It says chip. Now let's move on to the next one. Are you ready, everyone? Ch-e-t. What does it say? Cheat. Well done. Now, can you think of a super sentence, possibly featuring all three of our ch words, or maybe just one or just two? Okay, Felix, can you think of anything?
I can. I want to chop my chips up so I can cheat and pretend I have more.
I like to chop my chips up and cheat so I can pretend I have more.
Yes, because then I'll have double chips and it looks like I have all the chips.
Oh, okay, fair enough. And also you added a s sound at the end of chip as well and you turned it into chips. Excellent work. Can you think of any more? Well done today, everyone. Fantastic phonics. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.